building here at Trinity Shopping Center. When we got here, the workers had already been evacuated. There was a pretty heavy fire load on the second floor. It was construction debris and various building materials, but it was handled pretty easily with the help of five other fire departments, about 100 firefighters on the scene.
And the workers, why would they be trapped in the staircase? Was the fireway staircase?
There was no way out except you can see it over there, there's a yellow ladder. That was their means of egress, and they scampered down the ladder to safety.
Okay, so was the fire blocking that ladder?
I don't know, to be honest with you.
Why was it blocked? They were able to get to the ladder and
get
out.
Yes, it was reported that they were trapped. They were. They were probably in danger, but not trapped.
And what does it look like starting the fire? Were they using any electrical equipment?
It was definitely construction related. I don't know if they were welding, if they were using a cutting torch, but it was definitely construction related, the start of the fire. Gary Shaw, CJW. Public Information Officer, that's that. I guess that'll do.
Okay. All right, very good.